I am Kira.
Okay, I voiced Light in Death Note.
Which character do you identify with more, Light or L? And which?
And sorry, you have a second question?
And the second question is, what do you think that says about justice?
Okay, this is a trap question, isn't it? I relate to Light at the beginning in his attempts to do right and become justice. But of course, like they say, you know, absolute power corrupts. How? Absolutely. So it's a slippery slope from there. I identify with Hell because I like candy. That's about it. That's about it. Lollipops are good.
And what do you think that says about justice?
What does my love of candy say about justice? I'm easily distracted. One person's justice is another person's, like, injustice. So it's all in the eye of the beholder. It's everything's subjective, and right and wrong become very gray. Well, it's very deep.
Oh my gosh.
Can I hear you guys say, go Youmacon?
Go Youmacon!
I'm Crystal.
Jesus. Was outside. But I haven't seen him since then, so I don't really know where he is.
I'm Ariel, I go by Kiki. I'm not really cosplaying as anybody. Yesterday I was kind of cosplaying as a raver, I guess. But I really like Youmacon because it's you feel like you belong. You don't feel like you're out of place. There's just a whole bunch of people acting like they've known you for years.